the whole like narrative that society has sold us of comfort and laziness and easiness and all that stuff is actually a scam. And the place where we're actually the happiest is we're working hard and striving for excellence. You know, I recently wrote that down on my phone as a note. Laziness is a scam. The thing that actually makes you happy is working hard. I think it really does translate positively to all areas of our life and helps us be a better Muslim, a better man, a better person across every area.